Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Saints Media, and it's still the BB Niger lockdown show. And today I'm going to be giving you highlights on the wager challenge that went down last night. Big Brother challenged the housemate to a poetry slam, describing the difference between men's love language and women's love language. The housemate took to the challenge, and here was the outcome. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, young and old, men and women of all classes and strata of the society, tonight's wager challenge was too much to describe, and you have to see for yourself. Dorothy was the first to take the stand and hitting low, putting the guys in their place with the statement, "Love, love, love. Men, my love language is a special sound, and if you listen, then you'll be fine." Kidwire then offered to the women, saying, "Womanizers, heartbreaker, just a few words I get called on the daily. I'm sure you are not aware of the pain it causes me." Continuing that he needs a patient and understanding woman who would not ignore his feelings. Erica was the second to take the stance for the ladies, as she portrayed the life of a woman so mistreated that she felt unworthy of love. She said, "You make love not worth giving. It's sickening." Lekon then replied by performing a grand entrance when he began with a special offering, calling out to his lovely paramour, stating, "Thou should have known that we show our love differently." Tolani Badge chose to show the fearful woman, offering that, "I can't help that I've been hurt. There's layers of my heart you refuse to peel. You rather stamp it into the dirt." A grand Doris Prince replied her, saying, "Fear, an emotion I am now accustomed to. I constantly walk on eggshells anytime I'm around you, trying so hard not to piss you off." Meanwhile, V showed the attitude when she relayed, "Women have emotion, but I'm not sure men have them too. Different players, but it's the same damn game. They'll leave you heartbroken and never feel any shame." Neo then was confident in offering that, "Men has come, so they say. My mama made me a man, but not the same man they say. Men don't show feelings, and they think men don't cry. Men never fall in love. Well, let me tell you something, that is a lie." Moving over to the ladies, Nengi was a sassy woman, opening with, "I'm attractive and I know I am. So I will always have your attention. But unlike bees and honey, you over around for your own pleasure." Ozo was a smooth talker as he offered the ladies, "I have to fight for the right to be your Mr. Right." Reminding the ladies that he can also get warmth from more ladies like the beauty in front of him. Watoni was a factual woman, asking, Are you scared of expressing your feelings? Does this make you weak?" Prato was calm and open to say, "I might not be capable to interpret my love to a language you understand, but you fail to recognize the love and the good things you desire in life." Finally, Lucy was a calm and collected woman who told Praise, "When a woman loves, she becomes soft and kind unless it is not reciprocated. Then it becomes aggressive and almost unreceptive." Praise was a smug in his response, saying, "Love, love, love, they say. When I love deep. Why do you make me feel like I'm always gonna mess up or let you down?" Okay guys, that was how the wager challenge went down last night, but we are yet to know if they won the wager tax or not. Stay tuned as I bring you more updates from the BB Niger lockdown show.